How are you today? But he was never caught. But there were a lot of adventures, so I'll see if I can find it. And I'll photocopy it.
I've got an address.
The Reverend John Rankin, he's a Presbyterian minister, very ardent abolitionist. He and his family lived for over 40 years, and during that time they may have had 2,400 fugitive slaves. And that figure, I think, is a fairly accurate figure. If you take that over 40 years, you say only 5 came here a month, and there may very well have been some of many more. So it's 12 months a year, 5 times 60 times 40, that's 2,400. So I think that's a pretty accurate estimate. Now, himself never actually kept any records of the people he helped, though some people did.
Thanks. That was right in.
How to raise the man from the grave? Where to want somebody? Tell me. Answer if you can. Want somebody to tell me? Tell me what is the soul of a man? Where to want somebody? Tell me. Answer if you can. I want somebody. Tell me. Want somebody, tell me. Answer if you can. I want somebody, tell me. Tell what is the soul of a man.